everybody, my name is Boy Ryan. My name is Boy Everything. Hey, to be playing. I know, I'm showing you differently because I have a different stand. I've got it packed up on my stuff, so I'm gonna build a city type thing here. But it's a trailer park, so it's gonna be a trailer park. So I'm gonna show you how to build a basic trailer in Minecraft. So what you need is pull quartz block, a dough. Some boxwood slabs, some smooth stone slabs. I usually use wool, so I'm gonna do white wool for this toilet. And then normal glass pane. And that's all you really need to build this toilet. Oh, and then stairs. Just do normal wood stairs. Oh, and then iron bars. I think that's all. So what you need to do first, so I'm gonna build the first toilet. Just gotta go right here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And these can be as long or as wide as you want them. I usually do 5 blocks, as how big I mix it, 3 blocks interior, otherwise, like that. See, so that's the inside, and the front of the trailer is gonna be here. So I put 2, and then I do one, well, all the way around one wall of wool. Besides, where the door's gonna sit. Okay, and then the next I go like that. I'm gonna have a window there. Is it gonna? Nope. A double window. Well, a double window. And I do this. I'll do the interior too. So do that interior. All of those holes can be filled with windows. Okay. And that door goes down. And now you do one last layer. All the way across. Oh, I've got a door. This is just an idea. You don't have to do this. And then leave a top. As if you put one, it's a 1 block. And then now bring your iron bars way up. These are like ankles that hold the house down. And on the outside rim, you go like this. And then on the front too. And then you do no more. This, and now by doing it like this, it makes it 3 blocks on the inside so you can put stuff, and it makes it so you can actually set stuff right here too. Guy, if it was done here, you can set stuff underneath it, so I like it. And after you get that, that's pretty much the outside of the trailer. It's a basic, really basic trailer park. Not weird breathing noises. My dog, he was playing outside. And I do this usually wherever. Sometimes on the front, back, it makes a little antenna. Okay, now for the interior part of the trailer. So we need some kind of a light. On you. Why are you so still? Get lantern. Put one here. And in here somewhere. Now the stuff we need for the interior is a bookshelf. A dragon head. And barrel, a smuggle, crafting table, bed, quartz sails, or whatever you want. That's, oh, and circle boxes. There we go. I'm gonna do black. First, I'm gonna make my cabinets. Bare walls look like cabinets. Like that. I'm gonna put my weights, my stove, my that. That's my kitchen. And over here, I'm gonna have a little bookcase type thing here. Okay, like that. What's up then? I'm gonna have it go up over like that. Have this, a duck and head paste backwards. It looks like a TV. I'm gonna have like a little tape sails here. Gotta do that. That's my dining table. And this. Okay. In this back room here, I'm gonna have a bed. And, oh, I've got one item. Get it first. A test. There we go. So, so this is all the items you need. That's in my inventory here to make this whole table. So here's what it looks like outside. I'll tell you, it's a basic table. You can do more stuff outside, like something I love to do. It's designed to make look like it's broken. You can go like that. Looks like something landed on it. In the interior, you have a whole interior. You have the table and stuff. Got the case stand and then the bathroom. Now, another type of tailor I like building. It's same, but it's, yeah, I'll show you. Real fast. It's like that. Alright, it's like that. So it's 4 blocks on the inside. And if it's the same size as like that one I just built, there's just something cool you can do on the inside. Well, yeah, I'll just show you real quickly. Like, here's the back wall. You have here. You have the door for like the, this is like the front of the table. It's just like the master bedroom. And then you can have a and then you can have another bedroom on it too. Like that. It's just a idea. Mix it so there's 2 bedrooms and 1 trailer. It's really cool. It's easy too. So in my next video, I'll show you. I'm gonna keep building this. So this whole world's gonna be a trailer park. And there's gonna be simple things in it, like normal, like stores and shops. But yeah, that's my world.